really needed to close my aperture since it's way too bright. So I don't know if you can play with that later on videos, like you can raw photo.
Absolute bomb.